Hey guys, it's Stacey D. Sims, and welcome back to my channel. If this is the first time you're here, subscribe for more videos, and don't forget to ring that bell for notifications. Today we're going to be renovating almost only a garden, so let's get started. As you can see, this place is really trash, so we're just going to start picking everything up. Now I'm going to get rid of the concrete. Now I can pick up the rest of this trash. I'm still having problems picking up this one can. We're just gonna leave it for now. We're gonna spray off the sidewalk and now the fences. Now I'm going to go inside and get rid of everything. I'm going to sell these extra bushes. And now I'm going to mow and weed the yard, but that takes a while, so I'm going to go ahead and fast forward through that. I'm going to tear down these two trees here because I don't like them that close to the sidewalk. Now I'm going to lay down some turf. Thank you. We're gonna sell this ugly door and replace it with something better. Now we're gonna lay the tile on the outside of the house. I'm going to place a small tree right here. And I'm going to add another tree over here. I'm gonna try a different plant here. I didn't like that one either. I think we'll just use this one for now. I'm gonna place some lighting out here. And now I'm gonna come inside and start working in here. I'm gonna lay down the floor. Clean up the spot. And now we're going to paint the walls. Now that we're done painting, I'm going to start working on the kitchen. I know the cabinets are a little crooked, but I like it like that. I'm going to place a plant right here in the corner. Now I'm going to place a bed. Now I'm going to place a little eating area in the corner. Now I'm going to place an entertainment area. And now I'm going to hang some shelves. I'm going to put a few plants on the shelf. I'm just gonna add a few more touches. Unfortunately, my recorder stopped recording, so I didn't get any of the footage of me working outside. I made a little walkthrough for you. Here's how it turned out. As you can see, I have many different types of flowers and fruit trees scattered throughout the yard. We're going to take a quick look on the inside. Okay, we're gonna go back outside. We're gonna come over to the side. There's a little grilling area and a pool with a lounge area. Over in the corner, there's a little spot they can eat.
And behind the house, there's a bunch of tomato plants. Over here, we have a little play area and a little fish pond. And if you come over here, here's a little rest area with a swing. And that's all. We're gonna go ahead and enter the garden contest. I reached a new record on that, so that's exciting. We're gonna go ahead and sell the house. And I made a pretty good profit on that. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope to see you in part 11.